I'm Jennifer Weigel in the Chicago Tribune Newsroom, joined with Amy Dickinson, where she's answering your questions. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Jen.
Okay, dear Amy, my daughter is 20 and she and her boyfriend have become serious. She wants to travel alone to his home. It's an 11-hour commute over the holidays. I keep thinking about all the things that can go wrong, such as her being ill or hurt, them breaking up, potential abuse, problems with transit predators. If we don't let her go, I think she'll go anyway. What do you recommend?
Okay, this letter was written by a dad. I happen to know that, and who I now believe he's seen Taken 2 too many times, because he obviously has.
Is that Liam Neeson?
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
So he envisions every disaster, and the fact is, as I note in my answer, every single thing he mentions is those are all hazards any of us face the second we step out our front door.
Right.
So the fact is, this daughter can pay for the trip. And she's
20.
Yeah. She's determined to go, and she needs to go. So I suggest that this father stop focusing on how to prevent her from going and start focusing on how to help her go safely.
Support her,
mm-hmm. get to know the boyfriend over the phone and just make his expectations very clear, and it'll be fine. He doesn't know that, though.
He's a helicopter parent.
I think Liam Neeson has really made a lot of dads fearful.
Very nervous. Yes, exactly. It might not happen that way. Everything will be okay. If people have questions, Amy, how do they reach you?
Well, you can email me at askamy@tribune.com.
And be sure to follow us on Twitter @TribVideo.